Morning, all of you. In the last video, we have done some basic steps of Bhangra. We are going to continue this. So, today's first step is keep your both legs this side 1, 2, 3, 4. With hands 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Second step, take side pose, open your legs, and do like a bird 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. We are going to do this on skills. So, next step is bend up 2 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Next step is up your leg, then jump. Second leg up, then jump. Like this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. With hands, if you are doing this leg up, use right hand, opposite hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. We are going to do this on music. So your next step is cross your leg, then open this leg, cross, then open with jump. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. After that, use your hands. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. We are going to do this on music. Your next step is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. After that, bend up 2 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. We are going to do this one closely. So your next step is 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. After that, tap your leg 2 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. We are going to do some music. These are some other basic steps of Bhangra. You have to practice it at least half an hour per day. Tab tak ke liye ghar mein rahe surakshit hain.